engaging in practices that are going to be beneficial for you in order for you to be successful. You are outstanding. You are great. You are phenomenal. Everything about you is excellent. I want you to, when you listen to the words coming out of my mouth, I want you to close your eyes and see yourself walking in excellence, being great, and say to yourself, I am great, I am outstanding, I am excellent. Everything about me is wonderful. My life is wonderful. My health is wonderful. I am wealthy. My mind is wealthy. Everything that I need is inside of me. I just have to simply execute, 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 and walk into that greatness. And once I walk into that greatness, God is already there with open arms waiting for me to utilize the gifts he has bestowed upon me so that I can share those gifts with the universe and contribute my excellence to making the world a better place. Believe in yourself, trust in yourself, and know that at any given moment, whatever it is that you need, want, and desire is within arm's reach. You are ready. The seed has been planted. You've got to make sure that you don't forget where you come from. Don't forget your network. And as I said at the beginning, always keep God on the hip. On the hip. And I'm using the hip as an example because you need your hips. So keep God and make sure that God is the center and the focus of your life. And believe in yourself and trust in yourself. And repeat these words after me. Say, I can, I will, I must. I can, I will, I must. I can, I will, I must. You can honor your purpose. You will walk in excellence, and you must walk into your greatness and be the best that you can possibly be. If there is anything that I can do to assist you on this journey, to making sure that you understand what your purpose is, to help you walk in your success, to help you honor your greatness, please, please, please reach out to me. My expectation is for you to be the best that you can possibly be. We are depending on you to walk in excellence. We expect you to be excellent. We don't expect you to do anything less. The expectation is greatness. You are great. You are outstanding. You are marvelous. You are excellent. Thank you so much. I appreciate you. I honor you. I respect you. And I know that there are great things in store for you. Tina, I'm going to turn it back over to you.